Srishti Agarwal.
I am Vidhi Rampal.
And I am Drishti Goyal. We are students of class 10th D. And today we are going to share some slogans for the Van Mahotsav and to inspire you to plant a tree and plant a life.
Van Mahotsav is a very important day. This day gives us an opportunity to spread awareness about how important trees are and to plant a lot of trees.
Hope that we get the message through and you learn something and hope that we inspire you to plant some trees.
Imagine an ocean without water. Can a fish survive? Now imagine an earth without trees. Can men survive?
Save the trees, save the earth. We are the guardians of the nature's birth.
For every tree you plant, you bring the environment temperature to a slant.
If you cut a tree, you kill a life. If you save a tree, you save a life. If you plant a tree, you plant a life.
No fruits, no birds, no beautiful song. Without trees, we can live for long.
Don't spoil the scenery by destroying the greenery.
The environment is where we all meet. It is the one thing that we all share.
Save the birds and the bees. Stop cutting down the trees.
A tree you plant today will produce a vast forest tomorrow.
Someone who plants a tree plants a hope.
More trees, more life. Plant a tree and make the world pollution free.
The best time to plant a tree was 20 years ago. The second best time is now.
Nature doesn't belong to us. We belong to nature.
Trees are the gift of the nature. Save them for better sustainable future.
Plant a tree, make the earth pollution free.
We hope that all of you make efforts to save trees and to save the earth and participate in the mega festival that is Van Mahotsav.
Definitely, Drishti, we are the only ones who can bring about the change.
And it is the time that we bring about the change and make the Mother Earth happy.
Drishti, Vidhi and I are very looking forward to plant trees and we hope that you are too. Thank you very much.